fingerprints all over our windows. Every night, we have people walking around and just peering in at the cars.
So this particular nose print is not mine, but I have left a number of finger and nose prints on the windows of American Dream Machines. It's on the Western Gateway in downtown Des Moines, located in an old Packard dealership at 15th and Locust. And you could probably call it the original sculpture park in downtown Des Moines. Let's go for a tour of one of my favorite places.
Well, the focus of our dealership is muscle cars. We're actually now one of the largest muscle car shops in the country, probably the world.
Internationally known rock stars seek out this Des Moines business to buy their dream cars.
We've sold cars to Bret Michaels, Randy Travis, Kid Rock. We've sold cars to Billy Joel.
Just to name a few. 150 to 200 restored beauties roll through here each year. The showroom is always loaded with finely tuned machines ready to hit the road.
We find our cars all over the country, usually a third within Iowa.
But they aren't pulling old cars out of cornfields.
We make good cars better.
And making good 40, 50, even 60-year-old cars better takes special care. It starts here.
We call this the rock shop. This is where most of the work happens. We have mechanics, we have restoration staff, we have upholstery guy, we have a metal guy, we have people that do paint and body work, and we have people that detail and clean up the cars for pictures.
And they go the extra mile to get these cars in the best shape possible. Every car is checked out from top to bottom.
We're going to not just paint it, but protect it for the future of the car.
After the rock shop, the cars end up here.
Basically, what we call this is car heaven.
It's a one-of-a-kind photo studio created to get the best shot of every car from every angle. That's important when 85% of cars here are sold to buyers who only see the car in pictures online, never in person.
We've actually built a reputation of quality and really, you know, nice muscle cars with great metal structure, and we have a following all over the world.
All the hard work, the painstaking attention to detail at American Dream Machines really comes down to one thing.
The reason why I got started is because I have a love for these cars. There are no more cars like this being made.
It is such a cool place. Now, while the focus is on muscle cars, you saw in the video, they do also have some really a lot of other fun vehicles as well. And by the way, cars listed on the website range in price from $17,000 to just under $100,000. And you're looking at the website now.
I don't have the script on here anymore. But I found myself a 1960 Cadillac DeVille that has fins that are at least a yard high.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
It's gorgeous.
Did you find a favorite for you?
Oh, I've got a lot of favorites over there. All the website information is on our website, KCCI.com.
All right, Stacey. John?
How about a 63 Volkswagen?
Yeah, well, they had a van there. Did you see the kind of the
yeah, the VW van.
Van?
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah, get some 60s paint bead right there. Super